we are back in Pier Solar, and I went back to the headquarters in Raja to talk to the bounty hunter, and let's see what happens. You found it. Oh, you found it, my precious treasure. Give her here. Fine, here's your stupid treasure. Are you happy now? Actually, speak up, Ron. Can't hear you with the sound of how filthy rich I am. We're not giving you the treasure. Come again. Let's see, murder, vigilantism, kidnapping, threatening bodily harm. I'm guessing charges like those will put you away for a long time. You wouldn't. Austin, what are you going to do? And... Let's call the guards. Oh, guards. This man tried to kidnap us, and he's a murderer too, he admitted to it. They're lying, they broke into my house. Why? I don't know. That's what I asked them. So, that's why you kidnapped them? Exactly. He confessed. Wait, no, that's not what... Backup, I need backup. Take him away. Well, seems we get to keep his treasure. So, that really just happened. Can't see him down there. Well, I guess there's always the possibility they just dragged him out and shot him. Never be too sure in these parts. So, from where we last left off, Rudy joined the party, becoming the new fourth victim as of you-know-who. And we now have to go somewhere else to research the compass. So that route was blocked off last time, if I remember. We can head over to Sherlime. And I see a treasure chest already. Spear gun. Works well for attacking above ground, too. Well, in that case, let's take it. We have everything you need for your killing pleasure. Austin's old armor, so that I can save money. And I'll get around to selling the old stuff. I'm not pressed for inventory space yet. Okay, gold bar. And I don't really think there was anything else there. Let's go over to Meho. This is a dungeon. Slide thing. So far, no encounters. The encounters here don't seem that bad, at least yet. Hmm. more secrets there. So let's go ahead and use the thing over here. They're just out of reach in this game. Where will this take me? Herb. Not really worth it. Some quick healing. Can't even see my guys. Okay, now I can. Goes around in a freaking circle, apparently. Just ran into a flying type of squid monster, and that did a number on Edisant. That's gonna have to hold him over for the moment. Physical damage. Wow, that actually makes him pretty tanky. Let's go back and try that slide. Aha, that's probably where it goes. Antidote. It's always good. I'm guessing that's supposed to be, like, sealed off by a rock slide or something along those lines. And I was just wiped out by a mandrill ambush. It seems like these areas have one strong enemy in them that, if they get the ambush on you, they can just wipe out your party. Good. Metasada's still low, and that's the last of my MP. Sadly, even with all that healing, the mandrills can still one-shot my guys. So, yeah. This is it. It's been ages. I hope Kroller will be here. We'll stop by the monastery. Hopefully they know him as well now as they did then. He's not a monk, is he? Kroller? Ha! Not by a long shot. So, first things first, we need to find the inn. We're looking for an old friend. He used to attend one of the masters in this monastery. Raja, huh? Long distance to travel just to catch up, don't you think? Rudy, my, it's been ages. My apologies for my apprentice's impertinence. These days, you can never be sure who is asking about whom. Village's safety is top priority, so we avoid answering a lot of questions. Please, come in and rest a while. Your kindness is appreciated, master, but I'm afraid time is not on our side. Mutual friend. And that would be Kroller, Master. Kroller. My, this has all the makings of a grand reunion. I often see him in the market these days. Head that way. Can't miss it. Thank you very much for your help, both of you. A safe journey to you, Rudy. Well, there you have it. Monastery kind of gives me the line of thought that there isn't much to pillage, but there's always gotta be something, right? Lighter. Water resistance, maybe? Brings fire elemental damage as a bonus. It's a weapon, eh? So we're safe for the moment. Vitamine D and Omega 3. So they can use a little bit of proofreading there. Fish. 576 for random HP. That's insane. So the question now is this the type of monastery that doesn't sell weapons at all, or what? Hello? Monk mantle. Resist magic. I will have to trade a little bit of agility, though, which... Rock Cellar. We'll come back there later. Sound of the music makes me think there are random encounters, and I want to see if there is weapons to buy. If I find anything of note, I will splice it in. So, I'll see you in a second. Okay, the area where the monks came out of the monastery itself has some loot. Damn it. Right here, you'll find a chest with an antidote. Chests that were down here. There was the green chili, and let's just do a quick sweep. I think it might have just been the two. Okay, so I think that's all of the loot in town. Now we need to go find Kroller. Saved my life in a crap battle, but didn't come to that, luckily. Come on. Can't nab the last chest without talking to him, I guess. There he is, still a performer. Imagine that. Is that you, Rudy? Has not been kind, not at all. I still have a ways to go before I end up as ugly as you. You still perform, I see. Well, one's gotta earn a living. It's good to see you, old friend. I believe you've already met these three. This is my son, Austin, his friends, Alina and Edisat. Alina is Murto's daughter. You remember Murto, right? Sharp blows to the head could ever rid my mind of that man. Seems we have much to discuss. Can we find a place to sit and talk? And eat? Of course, follow me. I know a great hole in the wall. Wonderful food. It's not just snakes, is it? They have lizards. I guess at this town I'll be a vegetarian. They have something that suits your tastes. Come along. No, the chest... brings you to this side of the world? Well, I spend most of my time hunting down these hooligans. We told them about Ironheart. I don't know what would have happened had you not been there. It's nothing. What were you three doing there anyway? We were just... She ran away from home, so Austin and I went out to look for her, to find her. Then we ended up looking for information about this passage that... Edisat? Children, I think you might be in over your heads. Tell us everything. Careful. Slow down, Edisat. It's not going to run away. Anyway, I've been thinking that they could help us in determining the value of this compass. Society? Wait, Rudy. Their resources are unsurpassed. Anyone can help. You know my feelings about them, Rudy. Knowledge wants to be free. Their methods are... distasteful, I know. To say the least. I'm sure we can trust their motives. They shroud themselves in secrecy. They were useful to us before. After Ironheart. We'll be on our guard, Crawler, I promise. And the children? Are stronger than they look. The Golem entrusted them. Besides, if we were to take them home now, I fear we'd lose too much time. This is too big to leave to chance. Rudy, are you hiding something from me? Don't I always? Besides, you were obviously there looking for something. Are you going to share that with us? Crawler? Alright, I'll join on one condition. First, we have to stop by Meho Mountains. I need to retrieve something there. For him? It's the least I can do. It's out of our way, but I guess we don't have a choice. Deal. Why don't you spend the night in this inn? We'll head out in the morning. Alright, thank you, Crawler. So you can take us around town this afternoon? It'll be nice to explore since we're already here. Sure, there's not much to see in Katsa, but I wonder if you such cute kids. Kids? I'm not a kid. Is she gonna act like his big sister too? Sure, let's take the tour. This is the biggest monastery in town. It's the most well-known. Few others dot the southern border, but nothing comes close to its majesty. I trained here as a child. You're a magician, huh? How old were you when you started? About 7. Seems so long ago. My mom taught me a little when I was younger. I bet she's proud of you. Does she ever attend your shows? She used to. She's since passed on. I'm sorry. Awkward. Hey, what's that? Looks like the water reservoir system. Good guess. It's actually a form of hydropower. We use it for emergencies. Cool, how much power does it produce? How does it work? And it's not, this isn't a field trip. Yeah, but I bet if there were flowers and berries, you'd be all over that. Let's not argue, please. Let's just enjoy the afternoon. Mind your own business. Are they always like that? Worse, usually. So, you know, my father, you said. Yeah, Murto, about what I said. See you all in the morning. Rest well. The road will be a long one. We'll have to prepare Lhasa then. How exciting. Good night, Crawler. I wonder what's so important about those mountains. Maybe it's the abominable snowman. And we picked up music to my ears. Storyline related or what? This is what you call morning? It's still dark. Quit complaining, little brother. I'm not your little brother. Austin, the compass, is it safe? Yes, father. Shouldn't we be carrying it in case? It's too obvious. It'll be fine with them. We'll need to head out early. If our timing's right, we can cross the bridge before the workers arrive. Wait, workers? The bridge isn't finished. It's finished, just undergoing repairs. We're crossing an unfinished bridge. Yep, ain't adventuring fun? Well, we better head out soon. Time's not on our side. And I need to go nab that chest, and then we can put a break in the video. It's over here. Okay, no one stole it while we were sleeping. Ice gem. That can come in handy. looked up Kroller. Let's actually look at his stuff real quick. Staff, great for magic, more attacking. Monk mantle, he needs some sort of accessory. I'll worry about that later. Spells, and he knows Heaven Blow. And we'll have to wait until we're in battle to see what else he knows. So there is supposed to be something like Golden Sun where you can set the spells on shortcuts. It's just I don't know how to do that yet. The tutorials, if you want to call them that, aren't really that helpful. But this is where this video is going to end. Next time we will continue.